Yeah, to kind of simplify the messaging here, to make things a little easier to understand, of course, once they issue any of those alerts, in fact, you might have heard of wind chill watches, wind chill warnings, or even wind chill advisory. Those are completely going away. In fact, they went away back on October 1st, but of course, we're getting closer to those winter months where we start to see those watches, warnings, or advisories getting issued. So wanted to give folks an update in case they get those alerts on their phones when they have the WBAL TV 11 app, and of course we give you those warnings as well. In fact, that wind chill advisory no longer going to be something that we see. You're going to see something different called a cold weather advisory. What that means, that's just an alert for some dangerous cold expected within 24 hours, and there is a criteria for when that gets issued. Cold weather advisory getting issued when wind chill or even the actual air temperature could be anywhere between 0 to 9 degrees below zero for areas east of the Blue Ridge Mountains. That criteria changes, though, the farther west you go, where, of course, it gets a little bit colder. Wind chill or temperatures could be between 10 to 19 degrees below zero, or that's what is expected in 24 hours. Now, it gets even worse, though, when you start talking about warnings, of course. Now, the extreme cold warning or watch will get issued within 24 to 48 hours of dangerously cold temperatures or wind chill, or what we call feels-like temperatures. Those are kind of interchangeable, and the criteria for that is actually 10 below zero for here east of the Blue Ridge Mountains, and of course, much colder farther out west. So just kind of give you an idea of what those would look like on a map. Darker blue would be the extreme cold warning, that lighter blue extreme cold watch, and then of course that cold weather advisory would be in this lighter shade of blue as well. So hopefully that helps folks understand the changes that are happening. We'll